Croft, welcome to iDrum, and with me today is Mr. John Tempesta, and we're sitting here in the Roman town of Colchester. It's a long way from John's native LA, but fortunately he's been out touring with the cult, and instead of going back, he's taken a few extra days to come and play some clinics here in the UK and catch up with us here at iDrum. Okay, John, welcome.
Oh, good to see you, Ian.
Welcome, thanks, welcome. So, what are you, it's been a busy little period for you, just perhaps you could give us a little breakdown of what you've been up to recently.
Yeah, well, we just finished our tour with the cult on Amsterdam on Saturday. We've been out, we started in the UK, went about 3 weeks, so covered pretty much the whole grounds here, and did some shows in Europe as well, Brussels, Luxembourg, and Amsterdam. So I finished, you know, I figured since I finished there, I might as well do some clinics while I'm already out here.
Right, so, right.
Yeah.
Cool, good. I mean, and for you, I mean, naturally, I mean, people know you for your work with Rob Zombie, with Testament, a lot of the very thrash metal kind of genres. The cult, that's a kind of more of a kind of groove based. You're almost into like a sort of Bonham mode.
Absolutely. And the funny thing is, I always loved the cult. You know,
right,
as
right.
a teenager, I was into the Love record, and I used to wear a T-shirt.
Right.
So I was supposed to audition from in 1993. It's a funny
right.
story. A friend of mine was managing back then, and so he said, "Dude, I think you'd be the perfect drummer for the band. Here's a few new songs." And I was, you know, I learned everything. I was very confident. I go to the audition. I'm like, I'm here for the cult, and they never showed up.
Really?
Yeah. They were like, we're done trying drummers out, so they took a break.
Oh,
which,
wow.
Which, you know, it actually worked out because, you know, if I would have taken that gig, maybe I wouldn't have, you know, been able to play with White Zombie at the time or something.
Sure. Yeah. Yeah.
So
yeah.
Timing is everything.
Yeah. One door closes, another one opens.
Absolutely.
Kind of thing. Yeah. Yeah. But you were prepared though. That was the main
thing.
Oh
yeah. And I knew, already knew the stuff. So.
Right. Right. So did you audition get this time round?
Yeah.
Okay.
It'll be 5 years next week, actually, Valentine's Day.
There you go.
My 50 year anniversary.
Wow. I hope they send you a card.
Yeah. I hope so too. So yeah. And so I was actually still with Helmet at the time.
Mm-hmm.
We were going to record a new record, and I was going to do a show with Testament in Dubai, and this thing came up.
Right.
And so I'm like, you know what? I'm going to go for it because I always liked the band.
Yeah.
You know, it's the next step for me. Because, I mean, like you said, I play with thrash bands and then Zombie, you know, the more industrial.
Right, right.
And so the cult, it takes me back to where I actually started playing.